A blue bus will be going around more than 20 communities in Lagos, Edo and Delta states. The Swiss Confederation, in collaboration with the International Organization for Migration and the National Agency for Prohibition of Trafficking in Persons, is launching a travel experience known as the Blue Bus to combat irregular migration in Nigeria. Sarah Yeko has details.
It has been a decade since Nigeria and Switzerland signed an agreement on migration, border management, trafficking in persons, and voluntary return and reintegration of migrants. And so far, about 50 projects on irregular migration have been implemented. One of them is the Blue Bus Project, a semblance of the Pink Bus Project in Switzerland.
Try to adapt that project in Switzerland to the Nigerian context. Of course, there's a lot of differences in terms of size, etc. And we are very excited to now see it rolling out. Apart from the Blue Bus, which we have launched today, is of course the new National Action Plan that's being developed at the moment by NAPTIP and all relevant stakeholders, which we also support. And we hope that these efforts will carry us on in the long and painstaking fight against human trafficking, which will still take a lot of efforts to win and overcome.
The Blue Bus is a one-stop shop where vulnerable migrants, including community members, can get information on risks associated with trafficking in persons. They can also report cases and have an on-the-spot counseling service.
Blue Bus Project is actually a historic moment both for IOM and for NAPTIP. What it does, it allows these two agencies to stay connected. There are specific communities that are targeted based on the endemic natures of those on the move and those who are based on the data we have of those who are vulnerable to traffickers.
This is an official handover of the Blue Bus to the National Agency for the Prohibition and Trafficking in Persons. So in case you see this Blue Bus in your community, know that it is not a bus rapid transit vehicle, which is known as the BRT bus, but NAPTIP's means of communication.
We are going to use this Blue Bus project to embark on a serious and aggressive sensitization campaign against the human trafficking. We are going to this state of Lagos, Edo and Delta. It is a pilot project. And we hope that in a very near future, we'll replicate the kind of project in other states of the Federation.
According to the International Organization for Migration, there was a 48% decline in the number of persons crossing into Nigeria Republic in the year 2020. But there are concerns that when travel restrictions are completely lifted and the fear of COVID-19 subsides, there could be an exponential increase in the number of irregular migrants from Nigeria, adding to the 54,000 Nigerians still stuck in Libya. Sarah Ayeku, TVC News, Lagos.